You thought that I was HoverTips' friend? Nope. So, in school, he literally came to me in passing period, and this is what he told me. I don't want to be friends with you anymore. Like, what the frick? You know what I'm gonna give him? A diss track. Hey dude, where's the content? 2 feet little midget, are you dead? Yeah, 5 reasons why you shouldn't be friends with HoverTips. Well, there's a lot of reasons. Punishing HoverTip, where are they? Last time I checked, September to December doesn't equal to 7 days or Saturday. Where's the time to make some content? I know school is in your way, but how about Thanksgiving week? Here, let me tell you, you make money off of hoverboards. You're literally recording with a potato, and even though the potato is even goldier than your hair. It's not even a real word, but I know your first video got popular, but I had to take 7 videos to get my most popular video. So, HoverTips, we're gonna fight Team HoverTips or Team Funny GV. Pick wisely.